sounded like it hurt. Man, that was a 95 mile an hour fastball that got him
right in the holster.